And one more time each side. That's it. And twist, two, three. Good. Now open the legs, a shoulder width apart. We're going to do the same pulsing, three pulses, as we twist from the waist into the front. And round one, reach a little bit further, reach a little bit further, and sit up tall, get that nice waistline. And inhale, lean back, and exhale up. Keep your back curved, shoulders open, and exhale up. Now you're going to twist again, reach back, fold your arms up over your head, and come up. That's going to lengthen your waist even more. Twist, so we're lengthening and sculpting at the same time. Now drag the heels back in. Again, stretch out, lengthen the hips and waist, and pull in. Your feet are slightly pointed. So as you stretch your legs, twist from the waist. That's it. Challenging, right? Good, you can do it. And twist, keep trying. Don't give up. It's a wonderful workout for your waistline. To it and go one, two, three. Stay there, stretch and in. Again, one, two, three, stretch and in. A little bit further down with the hips and up. And last one, go down as far as you can and come up and sit with control. Good, good. Four and reach long with the leg. Six and seven, shoulders down, eight. You put a little bit of weight on your hand, it will help you. Make sure you think about your posture as well, because good posture is important no matter what position you're in. One, two, and one, two. Six and one, one lift, and two. And keep breathing, that's it. And last one, excellent. Now we have a little combination. Lift the knee, stretch the leg, bend the knee, bring it in, elongate the leg, straight back. Bend the knee and elongate the leg, bring it front. Again, straight back. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and point the foot. Good. Now flex the foot. Let's do our three pulses up and go one, two, three, and down. Stretch your legs out, little bitty circle, and bring it in. Three more. And stretch, circle around, bring it in. Again, lift, lift, cross, and down. Again, lift, lift, cross, and come down. And bend the knee, and stretch, and lower down. Good, other side. Lift. Feel that buttocks working, and stretch, and down. And close once, and lower down. Now let's do that twice. And one, and two, lower down. This time, lift up. When you close your legs, feel a little bit more resistance, as if they don't want to come together. Eight more times, that's it, good. When you lengthen the leg out, make sure you don't snap the knee. It's a long, elegant movement, so you can really lengthen the muscles as we're working them. One, and two, and three, and four. And as the leg comes down, lift the buttocks. You'll really feel it. And up, and breathing out, good. Excellent work. Now take one leg underneath the other and come to one knee. Lengthen the leg out, hand behind your head. Good, and point this foot, lift the leg up, even with the hip. Five little circles, one, two, three, four, five, and reverse, one. Keep going, and make sure that the leg stays in alignment from your hip all the way down to your feet.